Learning medicine is the easiest part of residency. The most important thing is to find a program that's gonna help turn you into the kind of person you want to be.
When you get this far, everybody has the skills to do it. So what are you really looking for?
So all these residencies are different ways to prove your worth to the hospital, to the patient, to yourself. And it is very nerve-wracking because you're interviewing on a hope of what you're gonna become. But I think when you find a place that has a good fit, your nervousness kind of evaporates away because you can see how you're gonna get to where you wanna go.
I think what makes this residency program great is definitely the people. I think it would be impossible to go at it alone.
Once I got here, I knew that I found new family, a new home. So people that I could work with, people that I could confide to, cry to.
From the very beginning, we've done everything together, studied for all of our boards together.
I think we were both looking for a place to call home. We always were traveling every 4 months out of a suitcase, and it was nice to finally plant roots for a change.
You want to look for somewhere where they're going to care about you. Family's not always going to come with people who are the same blood as you. Those aren't my co-resident or my brothers and sisters, and that's really how I look at them. And they care about me. They're more concerned about me as a person than they are about me as a resident.
It's nice to know there are people that care about us, people that care about our community here, not just the local community, but also a larger community at the HCA healthcare level.
There are programs out there that will turn you into the hardest working physician. There are some cultures out there that will turn you into the smartest, the best, the most adept at procedures. But one thing that this program really focuses on is the ability to teach you to adapt, to think for yourself.
Medicine, you're forever learning. So this is not something where you learn and you stop. We have a research coordinator and they take care of everything. You bring the idea, they're gonna roll everything for you.
There's always a project that you can start, and they are very supportive of that.
We have mentors here that are ready to support you in any kind of interest that you have. We have statisticians to help you analyze your data.
We're doing a massive amount of research. The ACGME wants us to publish about 3 papers a year. Our faculty did 22, our residents did 14.
There's a standard that we meet in our hospital that I know is being met, and this whole community of hospitals across the nation.
It's those intangibles. It's people who want to do something to make this program better. If you look at a program and it's just a job, it's gonna be 3 years, 4 years, 5, 6 years of your life. You can't get that back. Look, there's 168 hours in a week. You're not working 168 hours. So you need to be somewhere where you're happy to be.
There's offerings for everyone. You know, there's amazing food here, there's amazing cultural diversity, there's lots of different museums, there's amazing beaches.
This program places a great emphasis on making sure you have time to be who you need to be to give your best. And I'm not saying that in the regards to being a doctor, being a physician, being a healer, being a caretaker.
As the old adage goes, you can't care for someone until you've cared for yourself.
That's the legacy we all want to leave.
Don't sell yourself short, follow your heart, and you'll make the right choice.
There's a lot of workplaces out there where you come in, you stay in your lane, get the work done, and go home. But not here.